Jump in, Argy. She's like, I'm so unsure. I don't know if I should.
Oh, Argentum is in the TeamSpeak as well. Hello.
Hello.
Hi, RG. So RG is another one of the BRGers from the beginning, one of the founders.
Hi, everybody.
RG joins us today from the wonderful, wonderful environment called Hell, otherwise known as San Jose.
Actually, it's quite lovely here today.
Yeah, your view is distorted.
Apparently, there's 4,000 degrees. Play. Because we're all here.
We actually got a good spread of people here. We've got, RG, VSD, and myself are all U.S. West Coast. Yankee's U.S. East Coast. And then Ruark is Canada. And you're our, which province again, Ruark? Alberta?
The frozen wasteland of weather changing.
And Hamiso, you are Norwegian?
No, it's from Sweden.
Sweden. My apologies.
Yes. Sweden. No worries.
Alright, so guys, pick your your monsters, and then you can pick a particular map where you guys just hit random, see what you get, and possibly, if we're lucky, not the frickin' stronger.
There's only two people in there, you know, right?
There is?
Buddy, there's five of us in this lobby here.
That's a good point.
Interesting. So, hold on a second. Do not...
I guess I'm yellow.
So, P1 and P4 are taken, so somebody can pick P2 and P3. Whoever you'd like. Come on. Somebody's got to pick it. You sure? Yanks?
I like this version of the Enderman. The game needs this version of the
Enderman. Where's Bunny?
It needs the goggles.
I think Bunny is in-game. I don't know.
Buddy's in the game. I don't know if he's in the game.
Well, he's there. I mean, I see him on list. Yankee has chosen Enderman. It's actually a pretty fun character, and it's got a lot of power, but you really gotta know how to use it. And a lot of it's kind of a try to sneak in, nail somebody from behind. Usually you get a pot shot off. If you can time it just right, you can lob an Ender Pearl just over their head. So you can come in, pop them, and then end up behind them again and pop them again. But you gotta be careful and be ready to bolt.
Okay, no more random maps.
Why is that?
It's been the same one twice in a row.
Just pick a random map. It can't be the same three times. All right, so we've got RG, VSD, Yankee, and Ruark, right?
Correct. Yep.
All right, so we're back on the tower control map. This is a really, really nice map for ranged characters. They can get on top of a tower and keep people off. They do pretty well in that regard. Yankee's already taking control of the tower. Argy's right up on top of him real quick, also playing a Enderman. She's trying to get back up there. Yankee's having nothing to do with it. He's probably popped down. Yankee is already using the Enderman very well. This is a nice open map. It's got a lot of capacity for moving around quickly as an Enderman, getting a surprise and drop on people. You really gotta keep your eyes open. If you see an Ender Pearl fly by you, chances are somebody's already behind you. And uh-oh. Oh, no. It's getting ugly in here. Yankee is trying so hard to get away from Ruark and do a little damage, and Ruark is just right up in his face, and oh!
Bye, Ruark.
And Ruark's gone. First death.
And Ender Pearl out into the void.
Well, one nice thing about this map here, as long as you don't hit the scoreboard, you do okay, because Ender Pearls fly out into the void, they don't teleport you out. So the worst case scenario you're going to have for the most part is you're going to hit that player sign up here, and that's going to be the biggest problem. Now, for those of you who haven't had a chance to see the logic here, this is an old map. This is from 1.4.7. So you can see there's a lot of redstone and logic put into this. As you can see, it's all packed in behind this map. Real nicely done. Really nicely done layout by Seth Bling, very enjoyable map. We decided to play it just stock as is in its 1.4.7 nature. It's been an absolute blast today. Part of our MOG event, Month of Gaming. This is hosted by Ball Rocket Gaming. If you have any questions or wish to check us out, you're certainly welcome to head on over to ballrocketgaming.com. Go ahead and pop into the forums. Right at the top, you'll see the MOG gaming map information, and you're welcome to jump on to the event and say hi. Oh my goodness, somebody's dropped down a creeper, and somebody pops a creeper down, immediately pops a creeper away before anybody gets nailed. There's a lot of melee action going on right now.
Oh.
Wow, there's a double kill right there. I was glad I caught that one. And Rear Arc John's right on top of Argentum. He is on her like white on rice.
No, I'm not.
Wow, you got a big old brawl going on right here. This is classic brawl style, all four people together. Oh, Viesa hits the ground too hard.
Apparently Featherfall 10 isn't good enough.
No, it is not. Not in this world.
Not invincible.
Oh, VST and Rourke are going at it. Yank comes back up to say hi. Oh, and spawns a zombie, immediately runs away. Way to go, Yankee. That's using the Pokeballs. And, oh, right behind Ruark for a pot shot. Ruark is a little bit too quick and manages to turn around and nail him just in time. Ruark is not taking anything from behind today.
Thank you for that commentary. That is a little inappropriate.
Hey, RG's just kind of hanging out on top of the tower here, looking around, seeing what's the best place to go to. Pick herself some treats by the looks of things. Hanging out. What is she going to do next? Oh, Roar comes behind her and starts to nail her in the ass. And she did not take that well at all.
Stop commentary. Just stop.
But it's so too far.
Too far? Oh, come on now. Oh, somebody puts a witch on the field.
God damn it.
And Rourke gets tagged with poison. And Yankee is taking this opportunity to say hi to him. High five to death. Witch is coming back to say hi. And he's out. Yankee tries to get away, but the witch is going to have her way. Yes, he comes to the top of the tower to see what's going on, and Rourke is right on top of her and knocks her down. Yankee is really utilizing the Enderman class very well, and this is a great map for it. He is just popping out of nowhere and getting a good few pop shots in and getting away just like that. Making everybody come to him, which is
never mind already dealing with witch. Commentary right. Get your commentary right.
Oh, you're much more interested in the watch getting nailed. So I'm thinking maybe after this map here, maybe we can do some theme stuff or something new and different in terms of maybe doing, everybody has a common class, we pick a particular map. Yeah. It's like this, you know, pick this map here and do all ranged or something like that. This is a real good going. Everybody's evenly matched, and people are really utilizing their classes well. People are getting around. It's between the Endermen who really know how to get from place to place, and Rourke's actually doing really well with the speed boost that Spider gets him. He's had enough of the witch and is taking care of that mess right now.
Bye-bye.
Oh!
Isn't working.
Oh, no love between the ladies.
Why isn't the free health working?
It's for the other map.
It's a splash.
Is it?
Off the pressure plate, get back on it. Yeah, it's a splash.
Oh, it actually does work.
Or is that only on the actual other mod itself? Is this just like an import map, sort of, as a cameo?
Yes, it is. This is a tower control map made by Seth Bling. You have Team V team to try to take control of all the towers. And in doing so, each tower you take control of sometimes has a perk or a benefit. As you can see, certain walls give you the ability to go over them one way versus the other, giving a team precedence or dominance over the map.
So I'm guessing the towers don't work in this version of it?
Towers don't do anything in this version. But it's a great open field map for exactly what you guys are doing right here. Like, so the Endermen have a really good advantage in this map. I'm really impressed with it. Oh, nicely done, Yankee. Almost got the drop on Rurik after Rurik dropped in on him. And Rurik, Yankee, start bailing out on the slow sand.
And I think I'm gone.
Hey, Yankee's got nothing to do with it. Vesty's on Rurik trying to take him out. Oh my goodness, it is getting down to swings here. spider on spider.
Thank you, yet again.
Spider on spider action.
All right, two people out, two people left. Definite disadvantage here. Player four is down to one life. Player three has still got three left.
Oh, you're get out of the field, you're spectating.
And Bunny's being a pain in the butt.
Healy's not working. No!
Take care of this issue right now.
Nice one, Rurik.
Bye, Bunny. Bunny.
Good game.
Let's go into themed characters this time around. I am going to go ahead and say everybody is going to be playing. Let's go ahead and do zombie. So whoever wants to play, go ahead and jump on there.
We could do plants versus zombies, like cactus.
Well, let's do zombies this time around. So one more person, go ahead and pick green. There we go. Come on. And then what would be? Let's see here. Who's still left behind here? Bunny, Yankee. What do you think is a good map for a zombie to play?
Villagers.
Yankee.
Did my game just crash or something?
No, I'm here.
He's thinking really hard.
It hurts a lot.
What do you think? How about random? How about village?
Okay, so once the other two
yeah, village. Here? That's a good idea for a zombie. Yeah.
Yep.
My mic's unmuted. Yes. Good.
Yes. It is.
My thing is not working.
Zombie village.
I'm just kind of stuck here.
Oh, there's a hole in the ceiling.
Like where?
Cool. What's the matter?
Whatever automated things it does after you pick a character, it didn't do for me. Like, I'm still stuck in a wall and I don't have any armor.
Alright, let's try this again. Now we're all.
Alright, what are we picking? Zombies?
Zombies in village land.
Yeah. Hey, two more people. Two more volunteers. Two more volunteers. There we go. That should be everybody, right?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Zombies in zombie land?
Yep.
Alright, who's got their speakers going?
That would be me.
Yeah, that's lovely echo.
Mm-hmm.
Echo.
Headsets, people. Headsets.
No. I had a headset, but I stepped away, so I turned my speakers on in case I needed to hear something.
Mm-hmm.
I'm Babio.
And 3, 2, 1, fight! This is a all zombie action. Zombies have a nice little knockback ability with their shovels. So anybody going after each other is going to end up causing a lot of damage and knock him all kinds of crazy. Look. Wow, Vesty just knocked him sideways. A good one. Rurik's being all stinky sneaky.
Good lord, Rurik.
Look out, Vesty.
don't help.
Oh, just turns and offs him like nothing. Bunny Foo-Foo and Yankee are going at it. Yankee's got the bear edge point right now. Bunny's trampling Foo. Oh, and he's gone. Bunny's just like wrecking all the carrots. Funny how that is.
Mine.
Rourke's sticking up on Viesti and Snow. This is all about ring outs in this one, guys.
Actually, that's what Smash is all about, Inlith. I'm guessing that that's a lot of chastity with that.
Mm-hmm. Especially with this grind. Rourke's like going at it. All of a sudden, Bunny's getting hit from Rourke from behind, and Bunny's going after Yankee. Oh! One small hole. Oh! Bunny just roasting. Woo!
No, Bunny, I don't know if the world itself will reset. I don't think the world has regen properties.
What do you mean?
We're breaking blocks with these shovels.
Yes, you are.
I don't know if those blocks will regenerate at the end of the game.
This map's going to get uglier and uglier over time then.
Oh!
Oh! Bunny Foo Foo finally gets knocked off his pedestal of awesome.
Whoa!
Jeez! Really? Oh! Yankee lines up and plays golf. That one's in the rough.
Rue hit me three times, and then it did all the knockback at once.
Oh, really? Yankee, yeah. Yankee's knocking people off the ladder. He's got nothing to do. Oh, Rourke is his old. God, I can't even talk anymore. Jeez. Oh! Oh my god. Oh, this is getting all kinds of funny and ugly at the same time.
My present got delivered.
Oh, what? BSD with the assist from the witch.
So my present got delivered, right?
Your friend's like, oh, man, Yankee's got nothing to do with that witch and offs her. And now he's going to have to VST in the same manner. Oh!
Oh, nice one.
Oh! Everybody's down to one life except one person. It's pretty much death to anybody left. Oh, VST's over the edge. Goodbye! Rourke's tutting his position on top of the hill. Bunny's after him now. And Bunny's gone. Oh, wow.
That's a nice one.
Rourke is just lighting up to whoop everybody now. He is on a rampage. Rourke's hunting. He's looking. He's bound and determined to find whoever he can find. Who's left? Yankee?
No, I'm dead.
Buddy, I believe.
Aha. And Bunny is going inside where it's safer. And Rourke's on him. Oh my goodness. Yes! Oh my goodness. This is it. This is the final wound.
Round?
Wound. Final wound.
No.
Oh, nope, that was it. Oh.